Lovely day, lovely music, and living music. And we have just been fortunate to hear that wonderful brass quintet. And of course, the leader is the French horn virtuoso, Vern Reynolds. And our friend, the peanut butter fudge lady, Mary Nussel, heard the group several times on TV, and she requested that we put them on. We're glad to do it. You just, and the name of the selection that they handle so beautifully with the little parts and counterpoint, Le Juste Our Share by Swellink. Now for our second number, we would like to offer the great poet of the clarinet and also a hit from Shaw's greatest 1938 band, the title, Octoroon, the instrument, terrific clarinet, Artie Shaw. Thank you. studio lesson time, you look in the mirror and remember the vowels and the consonants and the diphthongs, but you remember the most important thing. The head engineer, Fred, says, too much talk, more music. March 17th is St. Patrick's Day. So today, Irish Black Bottom by Turk Murphy, an original Louis Armstrong Hot 5 number, re-recorded by Turk, January the 19th, 1950, celebrating the famous Irish character, St. Patrick, Irish Black Bottom. Presenting a very unique number that features Stephen Grappelli's long famous partner, famous guitar player. And of course, you know that Stephen Grappelli is probably the finest jazz violinist in the world, and we were very fortunate to obtain this recording, which is done by Django Reinhardt on guitar, recorded in June 1939, Paris, France. Everyone knows the tune, I'll See You in My Dreams. Thank you. like to talk about some of our local friends that are outstanding performers. So with a great deal of pleasure today, our friend Dave Remington, when he fronted his famous Dixieland 6, and a famous old Dixieland tune everyone knows, South Rampart Street Parade. We now have an inspirational composer setting a classic sample for many other composers. One of the things that he did, called the Four Seasons. And so today, with our friend Charlie Dellenbach, leader and tuba virtuoso of the Canadian Brass, L'Estate des Summer Movement, featuring the music of Vivaldi.
Thank you.
two excellent groups to start our program today and get it well on its way, we hope. We had, of course, the Brass Quintet, and then we had the Canadian Brass. Now we're going back and present for your enjoyment a man who studied the style of a fine trombonist by the name of Miff Mole. And his name was Tommy Dorsey. He came out of the anthracite mines in Scranton, Pennsylvania, and set a beautiful style with a lovely tone on trombone that everyone imitated. And this was one of his original numbers, I'm Getting Sentimental Over You. In musical retrospect, we have presented our favorite brass quintet, Charlie Dullenbach on the Canadian Brass, Artie Shaw on the Poet of the Clarinet, and you have just listened to the great Tommy Dorsey on trombone. Right out of the anthracite mines, we're going to also greet his brother who came from those same mines in Scranton, Pennsylvania, Jimmy Dorsey, a master of the alto saxophone and the clarinet. And Dorsey keyed his music to highlight the smooth unity of a superb reed section against a backdrop of brass. The result was a warm, vibrant contrast. We bring you now Jimmy Dorsey's theme, Contrast. Thank you. We have presented it, not to be redundant, trombone, clarinet, finalto saxophone. Now we're going into the strings with Trieste by guitarist Earl Klug, followed by the soft trumpet of Al Hurt and the sweet voices of the Anita Kerr singers, Fly Me to the Moon. Thank you. beautiful expert trumpet by Al Hurt. Sounds so good. We'll now change the scene and have Tommy Scott. Beautiful expert trumpet by Al Hurt. Sounds so good. We'll now change the scene and have Tommy Scott saxophoning presenting Star Eyes. Going to present now our favorite French jazz artist, violinist Stéphane Gaffali, recorded March 1962 in Paris, France. Pierre Cavalli on electric guitar accompanying him along with Daniel Humer on the drums, the title, Alabama Bound. When you hear the name Al Hurt, Big Al, on the trumpet, immediately you think of New Orleans. So we think about New Orleans, and we're going to present now the man on the clarinet who makes his headquarters in New Orleans, playing a tune called My Inspiration, the Southern Gentleman, Pete Fountain on clarinet. Thank you. now in a new mood, a different presentation, strictly with the strings, the 50 guitars of Tommy Garrett, the title of the selection, Bahia. Sometimes thinking back, we remember the name Floyd Kazoo, C-A-Z-E-A-U, Tommy Dorsey, Jack Teagarden, Conrad Janis, and now we're going to give you one, Irby Green, and he is accompanied by 21 trombones. The name and title of the tune, Irby Green, Stars Fell on Alabama. Ha 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 ha. Our friendly engineer, Fred Pomponio, made an excellent choice. From the old Lawrence Welk band, everyone remembers the lady that played the piano, and he was fortunate enough to come up with a recording of Joanne Castle, that was her name, and she plays the Skater Boogie, Joanne Castle. Every musician's friend, the old redhead, Red Nichols and his five pennies, the Battle Hymn of the Republic.
Thank you.